waved to the crowd, and you saw how quietly they sat there, though, to allow her the space to get out of the car, Robin. Yes. This is from Kensington Palace saying Meghan Markle's wedding dress has been designed by the acclaimed British designer Claire Waite Keller. It says Ms. Waite Keller last year became the first female artistic director of the historic French fashion house Givenchy.
Givenchy. Wow, a real outsider there. Nobody.
That was not expected. Yeah. That was not on any
Completely
of the notes.
Completely unexpected.
Previously worked at Calvin Klein, Gucci.
So Givenchy it is.
That was another well-kept secret.
And Robin, as you said earlier, I don't think you can underscore the point. She's walking into this chapel, into the nave of the church on her own.
Mm-hmm.